Go to www.itsmoosecow.com to get yourself some brand new daycare, moose milk, moose craft, and breakfast t-shirts and hoodies and plushies all available on a 30% off sale. Boom. Get all the mystery boxes perfecto. Remember, man, with Mario, you gotta get all the secrets. You gotta get everything possible in the game so you can completely beat it. You know what I mean? Okay, so here we go. Oh, there's a coin. Gotta get the coin. Hey, Koopa. Stop it. Stop it. No. Oh, snap. Don't forget to subscribe and stop the bell so you never miss a video. Yo, ladies and gentlemen, today I'm here with the one and only Jeff DeMose, aka Mr. Luigi. Look at this, guys. Today we're messing around with a Super Mario mod. So, Jeff, are you ready for the showcase? Let's do it. All right, Jeff, check this out, man. Look at the giant castle that we currently have. Moose, I mean, look at this huge castle, man. It looks amazing, bro. We got a villager. We got a bridge. We got everything you can imagine. So over here, we got a couple chests, by the way, which is pretty cool stuff. Okay, so in the chest, we have some blocks. As you can see, there we go. It looks pretty cool, pretty cool. All right. And best of all, we also have cool items for all this stuff. All right, so let's place down the first block. So this right here is some, like, weird-looking note block thing. There we go. Then we have a ground block. Also, we have an underground block, all right? Then we also got a tree trunk! Yeah, look at that thing, dude. It's a tree for Mario. You get the point, man. Okay, so it's like the question mark block. Like, when you jump on it, like, drops random things and stuff. There we go. Okay, all right. Pretty cool. So, like, watch this. Ready? So, when you jump on it, it actually gets rid of, like, anything inside of it and jumps a mushroom. It's a big mushroom! Yeah! Now, this thing is, like, a weird, like, invisible-looking mystery block. I don't even know, dude. But if you jump on it and you hit it, it still, like, drops cool things. So that's pretty much all the blocks there is. Now, let's check out the real crazy stuff, bro. Let's see all this insane items. Jeff, are you wearing a witch hat? Where'd you even get that from, bro? What is that? Yo, look at this dude over here. All right, so this right here is actually the beanstalk that you can actually climb on top of. So as you can see, Jeff's using it like a ladder. So it's pretty much a ladder, but it's actually like a beanstalk. You get to play, man. It's pretty cool looking stuff, okay? It just adds a Mario character to it, you know what I mean? There we go. And plus, we can actually turn this into like a parkour map. Like, imagine, dude, we can use this for like parkour and stuff. It's just gonna be super lit. I'm the king of the world! Jeff, I don't really know about that, honestly. I don't know, bro. The next thing is gonna be a hill. So just right click it and it just puts it down a hill with some clouds and a little bit of bushes and stuff. As you can see, looks pretty cool. You can always customize it and do whatever you want. So it's kind of like a background item or something really crazy. Like, you know, the hills in Mario. It's the same thing as in this game. All right, so the next thing we have is a cloud. All right, so there we go. We got the bushes, we got the sky. Looking pretty cool, man. Look at that Mario style background. It looks awesome, dude. So the next thing we have is a Super Mario castle right out of the game. Look at that, dude. It looks pretty dope, right? Jeff, I don't think you can actually go inside that. Yeah, it's a castle and all, but you really can't actually go inside of it, just so you know, man. Now, you can also have, like, walls and stuff and do whatever you want. Make it all custom. Make it into, like, an actual castle and stuff. It's pretty cool, dude. It's pretty sick, okay? Now, we can customize our own intros if we want. Just all up to, like, what you're trying to do. You know what I mean? All right, so the next thing is give me the flag. Come on, that's the most iconic thing in Mario, bro. It's the flag. You just gotta jump on it. You bring the flag down, and you score your points. Nice. So let's place down the regular mushroom. There we go. All right. Now, with the regular mushroom, if you put it in, like, a box, it's just gonna keep on hitting the walls and just going back and forth. And we also have another mushroom, the one-up mushroom, which is, like, the orange and green stuff. And that's just gonna give you some, like, cool superhero powers and stuff. Jeff, if you eat that, it's gonna give you superpowers, I'm telling you. So, Jeff, are you ready, man? Do you know what time it is? It's time to save the princess! Yeah! Let's go, bro. So, this is gonna be our brand new Super Mario course, as you can see. So, it's completely built by Jeff and Moose, of course. And the whole objective is you gotta go through this without messing up, of course. Take out the enemies and save the princess. So we got a wooden sword and we have a diamond sword. I'm gonna get with a diamond sword because I'm not enough, of course. There we go. All right, start off with the first one. We have a pipe that you can actually jump in. There we go. We have the, I guess the cool, like, mystery thing. So if you jump on that, it gives you coins and stuff. It's pretty cool, man. And now with the armor that I currently have, it gives me an actual jump with the face. So it's kind of like a legit Mario thing, man. Look at this, ready? Boom! We have a mushroom! Nice! Alright, here we go, man. Let's take on these Koombas, bro. You ready? But first, let's get the second secret thing! Did I get it? Yeah, I think it's good. Okay, perfect. There we go. Yo, Koomba, man! You ready for this, bro? Watch this! Yeah! There we go! Yo, what's up, Cooper, man? What's up, bro? You guys want to fight? Let's do this. Yeah, by the way, you can actually break the blocks really easily. So try to avoid hitting the blocks, you know, on the ground. You get the point. All right. Yo, Mr. Cooper, I'm going to have to tell you to take 10 steps back because you guys are coming too close to me. Get out of here, Mr. Cooper. Oh, we got a few more left. All right, come on, Mr. Goomba. Watch this. Ready? Boom. Now, I thought you could hop on the Goombas and kill them, but it's not the case in Minecraft, man. Yeah, remember, it's still Minecraft, bro. It's not completely Mario and stuff. It's still Minecraft. There we go. You gotta get all the coins and the mushrooms found in the mystery boxes. Perfect. There we go. All right, so. Yeah. Nice. Now, getting up here is not going to be easy, but if we do cheat, I think we can make it work. All right, so let's move on to the next stage. Wait, what's this guy doing? Hey, Goomba. You guys hopping off the platform? You guys are disqualified. You can't be doing that. Yo, these Koombas are trying to cheat. Are you serious, man? Look at these dudes. No. There we go. Boom. Get all the mystery boxes. Perfecto. Remember, man, with Mario, you got to get all the secrets. You got to get everything possible in the game so you can completely beat it. You know what I mean? Okay, so here we go. Oh, there's a coin. Gotta get the coin. Hey, Koomba. Stop it. Back, Koomba. No. Stop it. No. Oh, snap. So I think we're able to go down the pipe. So as you can see, just jump on that. There we go. All right, let's take down the Koomba. You ready for this big boy? There we go. Nice. And now let's go to the second pipe. Here we go. Boom, we're on it. There we go. So we got a couple Koombas left, but don't worry. Yo, Princess Peach or Boosette or Princess Jeff. Don't worry, I'm gonna save you. There we go. Oh, shit, we got ghosts. Oh, no. Hey, bat. Oh. Okay, we're on the underground level, dude. Like I said, when you go on the pipe, you go to an underground level, and these ghosts are pretty strong. Just be very, very careful, man, so you don't die. Go get out of here. Bang, ghost. Nope, stop it. Oh, boy. Oh, we almost got him. Yes, we almost got him. There we go. Nice. Perfect. There we go. All right, so let's get out of here, man. We gotta exit the underground thing. There we go. Jump over here, and perfect. We're back to the main world. Awesome. Hey, Mr. Koomba, you smell like a mushroom. Well, I mean, I guess you kind of are like a walking mushroom and stuff, so you probably smell really bad and expired. But you get the point, man. There we go. Hey, Koomba, get out of here. Get. No. Bad Koomba. Bad. There we go. All right, perfect. So, ooh, got a coin. Nice. Perfect. Gotta remember, man, we gotta get every single type of block possible. It's super important that we get them because we can beat the game fully, man. That's the objective, bro. Okay, perfect. We got all the coins. And we're good to go. Oh, snap. No more Koombas, man. There's too many Koombas to fight, bro. Yo, Jeff, can you, like, eat one of these guys for breakfast or something? Like, that'd be super useful, man. Just so you know. Okay, perfect. There we go. Get all the mystery stuff. Awesome. There we go. All right, so let's go towards the flag. Yeah, nice. And but got him. There we go. Did it work? Oh, no, snap. Okay, so do not want to fall down. This thing, it pretty much means you're gonna die. So we're just gonna get out of there. There we go. In regular Mario games, you probably die right there. Oh, snap, we got another Koomba. There we go. Perfect. So let's go to the flag. Yo, look at these parkour skills, boy. Yo, you can't stop me, dude. We're going in. Oh, snap. So now we have actual turtles that we're going to be fighting. Now, these turtles, dude, they ain't nothing to mess with. So be very, very careful because if they hit you, it's not going to be so good. Hey, Mr. Turtle, stop it. Hey, please take 10 steps back. I have a rule. Just give me some personal space. I do not want to deal with you. Okay, Mr. Turtle, dude. Yo, hey, why are you walking away from me, man? Look at this guy. Yo, watch this. I call this a magic trick. Oh, snap, we got him. Well, I mean, he's not really dead, but you get the point. Nice, there we go. And now it's time for the flag. Wait, Luigi? Joe Luigi, what's up, dude? How you doing? Wait a minute. He's a turtle back. Look at this turtle-looking dude. Hey, get out. Get out. Stop it. Bad turtle. Joe Luigi, what's up, bro? How you doing? Where's Jeff at? I think Jeff's hiding somewhere. And, let's go. Perfect. I mean, we didn't really get the flag, you know, but let's try another time. Here we go. And all right, there we go. We got the flag. Nice. It's a little bit broken, but I think it looks pretty cool. Nice. Awesome. All right, so move time, and that is how you save the princess. Now, where the heck is Jeff at, bro? Jeff, you little rascal, where you at? Jeff, what? Jeff, are you talking to the princess? Dude, you can't do that. I'm the one that's supposed to be saving her.
Jeff, always trying to take my girl. Come on, man. Jeff, no. No, Jeff, stop. Stop. Hey, listen. Listen, buddy. We gotta do the outro. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all did enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and slap the bell. We'll see you tomorrow with a brand new video. Don't forget to leave a like. Get yourself some merch. Switch to www.asubscribe.com so you can always keep it 100. And I'll see you tomorrow with a brand new video. Peace out, Moose Army.